Congress on Saturday appointed former Rajya Sabha MP Pawan Kumar Bansal as the interim treasurer of the All India Congress Committee AICC. The post fell vacant after the sudden demise of veteran congressman and sitting Rajya Sabha MP from Gujarat Ahmed Patel earlier this month. A four-time Lok Sabha MP from Chandigarh, Pawan Kumar Bansal also served one term as a Rajya Sabha MP for Punjab. In addition, Pawan Kumar Bansal has also served as a national spokesperson of the AICC and chairman of the party's research reference cell in the past. Towards the beginning of his political career, Pawan Kumar Bansal entered the limelight when he was appointed president of the Punjab unit of the Indian Youth Congress (IYC). His appointment to the top job comes at a time when Congress is looking to challenge not just the BJP but other opposition parties in the upcoming assembly elections. Responding to his appointment as AICC Treasurer, Pawan Kumar Bansal told India Today, "I thank Congress President Sonia Gandhi ji and Rahul ji for posing faith in me and discharging the duty with full responsibility shall be my endeavor." Pawan Kumar Bansal's predecessor Ahmed Patel served as the AICC Treasurer from August 2018 till his untimely demise earlier this month. Diagnosed with coronavirus, Ahmed Patel was undergoing treatment at the privately run Medanta Hospital in Haryana's Gurugram where he succumbed to multiple organ failure in the early hours of November 25. Apart from Ahmed Patel, the Congress also lost one of its tallest leaders in the Northeast, former Assam Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi to COVID-19 earlier this month.